Breakfast Club, Ferris Bueller's Day Off, and 16 Candles are all films which you're probably familiar with. But did you know they're all behind the same name? John Hughes is an American film director, writer, and producer who created some of the most successful comedy films of the 80s. Hughes was born February 18, 1950, in Michigan. He attended Glenbrook North High School, where he says he got the inspiration for a lot of his films. He was a quiet kid and used movies to escape from his overly critical parents. After graduating from high school, he attended the University of Arizona, where he eventually dropped out. Hughes then wrote jokes for performers and worked in advertising. He then got a job at National Lampoon magazine, where he did a lot of comedy writing and wrote the inspiration for the hit movie National Lampoon's Vacation. Hughes made his directorial debut in 1984 with the movie 16 Candles. The movie became an immediate success, mostly due to the honest depiction of the high school experience and the struggles of adolescence, most of which couldn't be found in the other comedy movies of the time. After 16 Candles, Hughes went on to direct tons of films, two of the most popular being The Breakfast Club and Ferris Bueller's Day Off. The Breakfast Club premiered in 1985 and followed five high school students from different cliques as they spent their Saturday in detention. The movie had a $1 million budget, but earned over $50 million at the box office and was an immediate hit with critics. The Breakfast Club is said to be John Hughes' most memorable and impactful film. It also had a star-studded cast of actors that defined the films of the 80s. This group of actors is known as the Brat Pack and appeared in many of John Hughes' other films as well. Ferris Bueller's Day Off premiered in 1986. It follows high schooler Ferris Bueller, a slacker who decides to skip school and spends the day in Chicago with his best friend Cameron and his girlfriend Sloane. The movie was praised for its humor and tone, and also its use of the fourth wall, which Ferris often breaks to tell the audience his inner thoughts and schemes. Hughes directed other 80s comedies, such as Weird Science and Planes, Trains, and Automobiles, both of which were also a huge success. He also worked as a writer and producer on films such as Home Alone, Pretty in Pink, and the National Lampoon movies. He is said to have written the first Home Alone movie in 9 days. By the early 90s, Hughes had worked on over 20 films and had established himself as one of the best comedy writers and directors of his time. Hughes passed away in 2009 of a heart attack at age 59. His work continues to make a huge impact on film and TV today. Director John Watts took huge inspiration from Hughes in the 2017 movie Spider-Man Homecoming. Marvel Studios president Kevin Feige said in a 2015 interview, "Just as we hadn't seen a heist movie in a long time, or a shrinking movie in a long time, we haven't seen a John Hughes movie in a long time. Not that we can make a John Hughes movie, only John Hughes could. But we're inspired by him, and merging that with the superhero genre in a way we couldn't have done before excites us." John Hughes is one of the most well-known names in the film industry, and he will forever be known for his relatable and comedic works, which are still being taken inspiration from to this day. Don't you forget about me.